a lot of people who are frustrated in life, they're not the ones that's praying. If you're praying every day, what you're doing is you have to allow space for the universe or God or whatever it is that you call it to run its course. The people who are frustrated, they're more mad that they can't have the whole thing in their control. That's why, like, prayer is super important and is a vital aspect of manifesting.